Yeah, access denied, and then through the cold. Which maybe I could go? Depending on how big the room is, maybe I'll try it once. Sure, what the hell. God. Wait, is this spot shiny here? Oh. Mamma mia. Screw attack, though. Alright, let's go fling ourselves into the cold room. See how that goes. Save first. Screw attack. Go. Still cold. Still. That's a lot of cold. I don't think I can rush through there. Damn. That's fine. That's okie dokie. Could go for this missile tank. It's another shine spark puzzle, but it's 10 more missiles. Oh, 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 oh! Can you fuck off? You fuck. Hey, let me eat you. Destined for suffering. Come here, you. Bu-bu-bu-bu. Ah, I see. So that's how you want to be, huh? How do I get under here? Can I even do it from here? I don't even know if I can get to that one from where I am. Uh-oh. Let me mark that. Because that was where the destructible blocks were. Yeah, shit, I don't think I can get there from here. Oh no. I'm underwater! I can't move! Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright. That bottom part, it looks to be entirely separated, at least for right now. We'll mark that spot again. Let's go through this cauldron. Can't open that. That's screw attack. Man! Alright, let's get out of here. No 10 more missiles for me just yet. Get out of here, I go up. Hello, buddy. I'm here to light this room up. Wait. This up there. Here we go. Oh, look at all this lighting up I can do. Yeah, look at it go! Oh, that's satisfying. Ooh, that's satisfying. For me. This is peak gaming. Look at those purple lavender pixels light up. Oh, I'm pleased. Consider me satisfied. Alright, where do I want to go in here? I know there was one of those green doors. That's screw attack. Is that you? No, that was grapple beam. Well, I can get this now. Now that I can freeze those plants, I for sure can do that one. Oh, I can get up here with my biggie jumpies. And I can get that, most likely. Unless I have to come into that one from the other side. Nice, nice. You are a bitch for that one. Ooh, you suck. Well, screw all those things I just said, because now I have to teleport away. How could you do this to me? painful. A man denied his two missiles. What can we do here then? Plasma beam cover. I can go through there. Are there any more of them? Highlight icons. No. Any green door things? No? Okay. Go into that plasma beam cover. Also glowing here. Oh, look at that. And can I hit all three? That would be a dandy. Yeah, there we go. There's got to be a way to do this, right? Maybe. I mean, I can do it if I go around. There's probably a way to do it with bomb jumping, since you actually can gain a little baby bit of height, but I don't know if I'm skilled enough to pull it off. Alright, am I at the right height? I'm too low, I need to be like here. Nice. That didn't help me at all. Wait, I probably could have pulled that grapple thing across. Fuck. Bring it back around. Is this a save room on a dead end? Put that down. I hope I get the gravity suit under here. I don't think I'll be able to get back out unless there's a teleporter. Oh no! Like straight up, not even a piece, just the whole thing? Nice. It's a big boy. Pew, 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 pew. Huh? Pardon? Oh, I see. I see, okay. Uh-oh. Cutscene. Wait, no? Big room? Boss room? It took a suspicious amount of time. Can you not do that? Bucko. Stop. Cease. This real life? What? Oh, it's one of the. Okay. I gotcha. Can you stop knocking me into the motion sensor? What? Oh, it's one of the invisibility ones, not one of the pressure plate ones. Can't hit that quite. Goosh. Yay. Well, we knocked something down. I'm gonna just mark that. There's a destructible wall somewhere in there. Anything bustable down here? What knocking that down achieve for me? Christmas? Girl, looking fresh. Nice. Looking good. Greatly reduces damage taken from enemy attacks and insulates Samus from extreme cold and lava and allows Samus to move freely in water and slightly increases dash melee damage. Let's go! I can shine, spark, and shit underwater now. Is that what we're doing? We're shine, sparking all the way out of here? Oh my god, being able to move underwater feels so weird. What? Why did you shut on me? Bream! Wait, did I miss? Wait, I guess I didn't need the shine spark out of there. I could have just jumped. Hey, you. Why do you do me like this, huh? Why do you do me like this? The screw attack. I can go get that missile tank now. Don't need that marker anymore. Shine spark up through that. Get that missile now. And can get that missile now. Oh, so much new opportunities. Dude, look at the drip.
Uploading data. Mechs have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by apps. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall.
Doesn't bother me none.
I cannot say for certain if the mechs are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected, and proceed with caution.